Hello, everybody.
What if the Avengers were set up? Okay, Tarleton's aim, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong, and I can feel it. Don't you? You're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest mind? Look at you. Look at what we did. I have no idea how dangerous it is. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappuccini's abilities.
Wait, please, no, don't!
Imprisonment and torture. That's how AIM's gonna make the world a better place.
Saving the world requires sacrifice!
How long have I been your lab rat? I trusted you.
How could you make me one of them?
Tony, ignore the cables!
Yeah, now we're talking?
Okay.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
You should know. I'm not in the pressure. If you can hear me, your convoy is transporting a highly
powerful I will rid the earth of superpowers, even if it has to end with me.
The world may look a little different from the last time we were here. But so do most of us. We helped create MODOK. And humans. AIM, Monica, that is on us. But we won't walk away from it. We are going to face this head on. Do right by the people we hurt. Stop those who want to hurt others. But most of all,
we do it together.
Avengers, assemble.
As the newly elected scientist supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
Oh man, battery level's low.
Beginning. when it comes to war, there's going to be opposing beliefs on how.
Okay, well, at least it tells you that. Let's see. How do we play as Spider-Man, though? Confusing. This is very different. This is not the command deck then, is it? Looking for Spider-Man.
All things.
Where the hell is Spider-Man? Let me try and reload in or something. Because something ain't right. Am I supposed to talk to Captain America or something? Because Spider-Man's supposed to be in the command deck. Can you show the new cosmetic vendor? I don't know where that is, though.
Sorry about that. Yeah, I've been a cosmetic little busy, vendor. And I've sort of not really kind of been working with the Avengers. It's like a side hustle.
Would that be in the helicarrier, or
a multinational corporation?
Would that be at all the outposts?
But we still find time to enjoy ourselves outside of work. I've actually been able to do a lot more recreational stuff since I joined them. Here's a secret from yours truly. The Avengers? Surprisingly normal outside of bad guy butt kicking. They're like this big family of heroes. Working together and helping out, but still finding the time to have fun. Not that I've been goofing off. It's still serious work fighting alongside the Avengers. But you know how it is. In the city all the time. All by yourself. It gets kind of lonely. I've met so many cool people now. I've been to so many wonderful places. And you know I'd never leave New York. You guys are always my number one. But the Avengers are like no other friends I've ever had. It's been kind of great.
What the hell?
Sorry, I'm totally getting ahead of myself. Let me back up a little bit. Start from the beginning. This is safe, right? Yeah, totally safe. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, I did not think this one through. He'll
should be in contact soon to fill us in.
Hey, guys! We have a visitor!
Hey! You guys should really consider getting the doorbell. Or a front door.
Can I come in now?
Oh!
That's right!
Okay, Spider-Man, let's talk.
We two know each other.
Spider-Man's been fighting baddies in New York for, like, ever.
Sorry. I spent the last 5 years frozen and in space.
I was living in a trailer.
With internet?
Well, I'd say I'm insulted, but 50% recognition ain't bad.
AIM had a pretty extensive file on it. No ID, though. You cover your tracks well.
Wow. Coming from you. I can't see behind the mask, but I'm totally blushing right now.
Still doesn't explain why you were hanging off our helicarrier mid-flight.
Yeah, I need Tiny Dancer. She helped my friend slip some AIM intel to the Resistance a while ago. I was hoping...
I'm listening.
Right, so, I think AIM's working on something big. Like... chemical weapons, big. I'm having trouble getting specifics because every file I pulled off their servers is super redacted. The number of black bars on these things puts a lot of work to shame.
And
I'm trying to track down their supplier, but I need Tiny Dancer to break AIM's encryption so I can get into one of their facilities. I can handle the rest myself.
Let us take a look first. If you're right about what AIM's got planned, we'll help you get into that facility. Hang out until we're ready to go. Tony? Matt?
It's really not a big deal. It's just to get in... your stuff. Okay. Don't worry. I'm an expert in hanging out. Get it? Hanging?
Well, I got it.
You know you guys don't have to come with me, right?
No. Still gotta help, though. It's what we do. And, you don't have to wear that mask around us if you don't want to.
It's not really true. There are people back home that I need to protect. And the mask helps me do that.
Hey, I get it. No one back home knows I'm Miss Marvel either. Except my album, of course, but, mask or no mask, we all need people who have our backs and really get us. Even the weird parts. Especially the weird parts. In any case, you should check out the place. Thor and the Hulk are competing in the harm room, but I'm sure you can kick them out.
The harm room? Is that name literal or ironic?
You'll see. Welcome to the Chimera, Spider-Man.
Thanks. Let's hope this was the right call, Pete.
Okay, what's going on? The game already glitched? Why can't I do nothing? Oh, just wait here for a while, I guess. Okay, what the fuck?
Jesus Christ. But I'm
what they did last phase. He's got a point. We'll see what the reasoning is for the TVA.
Why can't I do nothing? What is this shit? Okay, something is, the game definitely glitched. I might have to end the stream and close off the game and restart it or some shit. No button input is working. Glitch in the Matrix.
Interesting. I got a feeling this Marvel TV series is going to be very informative on what the next phase is going to be up to. Because there already is.
Hey. Get the fuck out of here. Stop.
Bro. Yeah. Hover cars. Fucking crazy utopian city. My futurized comment earlier was underestimated. Jeez. Timekeepers are basically God, like actual gods, controlling everything that happens. Right? That is kind of weird. That's a lot of power to begin with. Small potatoes now, and I think he's starting to realize that himself. He's Nothing. Kind of. Like, what did the timekeepers care about him? What does the universe care about him for? What has he done? Kind of crazy. Fuck. I forgot he did that. Shit. Didn't you watch Thor: Dark World? It happened, brother. Guess like a psychiatrist. Dude, you just call him a stepping stone. What an insult.
Guys, gonna have to end the stream there. See you later.
We're back. Well, hello.
I'm not timing it right.
I love the bond and Christy over every time. All their power levels are through the roof, so this big ass demon, light work.
Nice. Jesus. Nice.
Thank you.
Wow.
Got a lot to do with the character design as well, like whatever the studio chose.
Full Spider-Man team, guys.
Commander Hill has asked for the Avengers' help.
You've been curious enough to Google, like, oh, why did he care to reply all of a sudden across the internet? Anyway, enough of that, Marie Antoinette syndrome. Let's get on with the reaction. I'm really pumped for episode 3. Also, for anyone asking, like, where One Punch Man videos are and what is going on, I upload every Tuesday and Thursday, okay? Just so we're clear, that is my schedule.
Attempting to locate the shield agents and will update your HUD shortly. AIM will most certainly try to hamper your progress. Be careful.
Oh, the Spider-Man team.
AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. Clusters ahead are interconnected molecules of a volatile metal I cannot identify. You'll have to destroy them all or they'll regrow. The cluster has regrown. You must destroy them all or they will keep coming back. The clusters absorb kinetic energy and use it as a kind of temporary shield. When in this state, they cannot be destroyed. Well done. That squad member that has been neutralized. Another enemy defeated. The clusters have been destroyed. I will use this data to attempt to identify their component molecules. I've detected another pocket of corrupted vibranium.
Come on, guys, you're just embarrassing yourself.
No problem.
Evenly matched.
We're Spiderman!
Security system. Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab.
Noise.
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. The shutdown protocol is progressing. I'm inside AIM's security system. Security network. Kidnapped SHIELD agents are fighting AIM forces. Help them. There are the agents. Help them defeat AIM.
Yeah, we did it.
I've sent Commander Hill a rendezvous location to extract the shield agent. Well done.
Do one more mission.
Thank you.
Another Spiderman team.
We've had word that AIM has sent bounty hunters into urban areas to search for Inhumans. Some have been sent to Jersey City. It's imperative that you stop them. I will scan the area for AIM signatures and update your HUD. Be on your guard.
Why am I telling you right now? It's like noon something. It's like 1 o'clock. Yeah, it's like 1:16.
There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead. Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans.
What is he using to latch the webs on to?
I've sent their location to your HUD.
Wild guess. I'm out of it, man.
Neutralize the watchdog unit.
I almost feel bad for these guys. Almost.
Thank you. created captive in humans. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out.
Don't suppose you'd rather settle this over coffee? Nah, worth a shot.
The clusters ahead are interconnected molecules of a volatile metal I cannot identify. You'll have to destroy them all or they'll regrow. There they are. You'll need to destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cells.
I really need to stop dozing off here and there.
The cells are all open. Nice work.
There we go.
trying to break him up.
Excellent. The bounty hunters have been purged from Jersey City.
Well, it wasn't that fun. Alright, everyone, I'm going to let you go. If you like this video, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Watch this on Twitch, leave a follow, greatly appreciate it, and I'll see you all in the next one. Later.